through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Before we finish up here today, Jaxon and Allison, I want you to take a moment and turn and look at all of these people who have gathered here today to see this moment. It is true that you guys are becoming one, but you are forming a new family, but that does not mean that you leave these people behind. They have come here to witness this holy moment because they love you and they want the best for you. Traditional marriage vows include things like for better or for worse. Those who have gathered here today have gathered to witness a for better moment, but they will also be here for your for worse moments too. No matter what happens in life together as man and wife, remember that this is your family and they will always stand by you.
When the night has come,
what's going on?
And the land is dark,
and the moon is the only light you'll see.
No, I won't be afraid.
No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by.
I won't cry.